Not everything that glitters turns out to be gold. Not everything that glitters turns out to be gold.
Stop saying that, you weirdo! Ha! I got
you! They escaped! Why am I getting these weird dreams? And what do they mean?
I thought I had it figured out. Believed in us. We were meant to be, no doubt. A teenage love. Everybody else could see the way we were living in a fantasy. When I kissed
her. Huh? What's happening over there? What? Why did you go to get around her? Where is Veronica Tessa? Girl, since when has Chris become popular? She's only been here for one day.
You don't want to believe it if you didn't see it with your own eyes, but we were walking down the hallway, and then we see Crystal helping a lot of the students you bullied.
Yeah, the nurse glasses you broke, the guy you stole lunch money from, and the list keeps going.
And then, that rumor about this nice new student kind of spread around in less than 30 minutes, and now everyone loves her.
Girl, you good there?
No! No, I'm not good! How dare she undo all my hard work to be the most popular girl here? How did she manage to do it in less than 30 minutes?
I think she just did it with kindness.
Shh! Tessa!
Kindness. Kindness is for weak people. If people want to go out on the sugar day, that's their choice. But to me, you always be a weirdo and a loser if you show kindness. Like, oh, here's a cookie, my bestie. Or, oh my god, let me help you with your books. Blah! Disgusting! If kindness is a game Miss Luna was wanna play, then I only had to beat it what I'm best at. Cruelty, you idiots!
Oh, yeah.
Need any help with your cruel plans?
No, I got this, girls. This would be a piece of cake.
Play it safe, and you can see it. It's easy for me to show, but sometimes I'm really brave, and that just means that I'll try again tomorrow. It's my dark created mountains where the valleys used to be. Gotta change perspective if I really want to see the sunrise over the water. I swam over and under, get lost in all the wonder, never call it quits, no. When life hit me apart, I went faster, farther. I just gotta remember I was made for this. As far as they want to go, and it's time for me to say they won't break me. I'm braver than I know. It's my doubt created mountains where the valleys used to be. Gotta change perspective if I really want to see it. Sunrise over the water, I swam over and under, get lost in all the. to be. And all the things I thought I knew were changing like the seas. Yeah. But I've overcome it all and I'm still here. Oh, I gotta change perspectives if I really wanna see.
Girl, you look like a zombie. Have you even got any sleep?
I tried to do everything to her. I made her break the teacher's trust. I made her fairly cool in class. Kept me in front of other students. Embarrassed her in front of the entire class. But every single time, she finds a way to make the situation positive. And I just don't understand. I have been staying up late at night just to plan her downfall. But she seems to not care and keep going with the day like every sun and rainbows.
That sounds rough, girl. So, what are you going to do now?
I don't really know at this point. I feel like I tried everything. I tested her temper, embarrassed her, and done everything to try to keep this stupid smile off her face.
That sounds like a real issue, girl. Because you normally have a solution to everything. Girl? What are you looking at? Oh.
I thought she was joking when I was trying out. Ugh. Now I had to work with her?
Yes, seems like it.
Veronica, tell Tessa we need to meet at the library after the Dormer Club.
Ah, Evelyn, you finally decided to show up. We're currently holding auditions for the lead role. Go ahead, Crystal.
Oh, Mother, if I just knew what I could do to satisfy you. All I'm asking is 5 minutes of your time. 5 minutes to prove my worth and kindness. But I will now go on a daring adventure to wherever the road takes me. The adventure of worth.
That was beautiful, Crystal. You're up now, Evelyn.
Oh, Mother, if I just knew what I could do to satisfy you, all I'm asking is 5 minutes of time. 5 minutes to prove my worth and kindness. But I will now go on a daring adventure to wherever the road takes me. The adventure of worth.
That was beautiful as well, Evelyn. Now, this is going to be a hard decision to make. But on Monday, you will know the answer. And whoever of you who doesn't get the lead role can be the side character.
I will see you on Monday. Right, Evelyn?
I don't know who or what you are, Crystal, but I will find out.
Hey, Evelyn, how was your day?
It was whatever, but it would be better once we find out more about Crystal.
Oh, so that is why we're here?
Yes, girls, we'll be using school pieces to figure out more about her.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense, actually.
Tessa, use this all information about her as a person. Veronica, use this about her past school history. And I will be searching her family history. Is the plan clear?
Yes, Evelyn.
I give up. We've been here for hours and all it says about her family is unknown. Any luck, girls?
Nope. It says no information about what school she went to before this. Neither if she was homeschooled.
What about you, Tessa? Tessa?
You girls won't believe this.
Wait, what? There's actually no way. Will you run away?